pang alay, pang alay, bidahe, ito, no, my friend, ha? Ang pang alay. But pang alay is parang a gift offering, parang regalo. 1969, when I attended a big wedding celebration in Holon, I was so fascinated when I saw the pangalay being danced by a native performer. It looked so easy. Ang ganda na ko, because here I'm familiar with, say, nung high school kami, we are taught yung parang pangalay daw yun from the book of Mrs. Aquino. It's so different. 24, when I put up the Tambuli cultural troupe. Kasi nag-research ako. I was taking note na ganyan. And I was learning. Sabi ko, I should organize a troupe so that I can test the dances that I have documented so far. And to find out if I can teach those dances. Kasi it's different when you are dancing. Iba din magtuturo. Not all dancers can teach dance. Oh, yeah, yeah, no. So, I think I was successful enough. So the following year, 1976, I brought them to Manila. Regardless, maski wala kami funding, I had to move heaven and earth to bring them here. Before, even my own mga relatives and husband ko, they were surprised why I wanted to study such a dance form. I was told, sayaw lang yan ang taga-buki. You see? Parang ano na. They are so surprised na gusto kong pag-aralan yun. Akala ko din naman kasi madali. So maybe next year, I will come up with manual on the Amil Bangsa instruction method. But, kasi you cannot preserve and conserve unless those dancers who are studying under you follow a certain method. Instruction, but you can replicate the vocabulary, the movement vocabulary, the postures and gestures of any dance for that matter. Kasi the natives at siya, nanganak yung aking igara. Every year, meron na silang festival ng pangalay. Could you imagine that? Huh? 40 years, 1975, I organized the group there in 1974. Pero ilang years na ngayon, may festival sila ng pangalay. Isn't that amazing? I myself is amazed. But when I went there two or three years ago, I had to correct them. Sabi ko, pag yung gawin ng ganito, nakapadyaman na lang. You know, is it, kasi tourism na nag-sponsor. Alam mo naman sa tourism, lahat ng mga andaming kapahamakan dyan sa nilang kultura natin, di ba? Sa ati-atihan, gagawin dito, out of context. Parang pang-papaingay lang ginagawa. Nawawala na yung mga, yung sa religious na ano niya, connection magano. Ngayon na nabigyan ako ng award, okay then, I hope it will help in the continuance of my parang crusade din to correct so many misconceptions. And also, of course, para ituloy yung ano ng pangalay, di ba? Because it's so beautiful. It's a real tragedy if we lose it.